write it on the paper, review it every day for 30 days, then burn it. That's using the power of fire. That's doing two things. It's burning the question in your mind while you're watching the paper burn. You're transferring two-dimensional to three-dimensional.